Hi, everybody. Technology is rapidly developing and the construction industry is becoming more innovative. Traditional methods are giving way to new techniques and technologies. This has made construction projects faster, safer, and more efficient. In this video, we will examine modern techniques and technologies used in construction. You may be seeing some of them for the first time. We will definitely see more exciting developments in the future. Foam does not allow water vapor and prevents moisture problems on the roof. In this way, mold and moisture formation under the roof is prevented. It can adapt to any shape of the roof and fills the cracks and provides air tightness. It completely adheres to all surfaces and eliminates thermal bridges. The Propex scour lock system is particularly effective in providing protection against underwater erosion. It is also used in areas such as slope stabilization and erosion control. It can be installed quickly and easily thanks to its modular structure. The system creates a resistant barrier against the erosive effects of water. It also prevents erosion by ensuring the adhesion of plant roots. Wall grip is the best way to prevent the risk of cracking. It distributes static tensile and compressive forces. It also increases the compressive strength of lightweight mortar and aerated concrete blocks. It is inserted in the middle of the bed joint and covered with a minimum anchoring length of 10 centimeters. Flexim roof mortar is used especially in roof repair and renovation processes. It is a very effective and practical product. The main component of Flexim roof mortar is vegetable linseed oil. In this way, it provides both flexibility and durability. In this way, it does not crack or peel against movements and temperature changes on the roof. The terraces at Walnut Project is a special retaining wall system. A retaining wall is a structure built to prevent soil piles or soil masses at different levels from sliding. In this system, a natural and modern design appearance compatible with the landscape is achieved. It is manufactured from quality materials resistant to soil pressure. Thermabead is a lightweight and pourable insulation material made of expanded polystyrene beads. These beads are filled by blowing into the gaps in the wall. In this way, a perfect thermal insulation layer is created. It helps to remove moisture from the walls and prevents mold formation. Clipstone Pro Panel is a durable and aesthetic building material that preserves the natural stone appearance. It can be used both indoors and outdoors. A special system is used for the installation of Clipstone Pro Panel. Thanks to this system, the panels are easily attached to each other and fixed to the wall. Now we will see the use of Porotherm Profi polished brick and dry fix extra adhesive together. This method is 3 times faster and more effective than classic mortar masonry. It allows you to create strong, durable, and aesthetic walls. It also reduces noise from outside, creating a quiet and peaceful environment. It offers a stylish and modern look thanks to its polished surface. Brandenburger UV Hardener Pipe. Primer is an innovative method of pipe rehabilitation. It is applied to the inner surface of existing pipes to create a new pipe. In this method, a specially formulated resin is applied to the inner surface of the pipe. It is then cured with ultraviolet light to form a new pipe layer. In this way, old, corroded, or damaged pipes can be renewed with minimal intervention. Hydrotex fabric concrete mattresses provide a permanent erosion control solution. These mattresses are placed in areas exposed to erosion and used to pour concrete. In this method, the concrete is poured into a specially designed geotextile fabric and shaped into the desired shape. When the concrete dries, it forms a tough and flexible armor that is resistant to erosion. It can be used in a variety of environments, such as bridges, rivers, canals, ports, and dams. It has a flexible structure that can adapt to natural grounds. Geocells consist of three-dimensional cells connected to each other. When these cells are filled with soil or other filling materials, they form a strong and durable structure. This system is widely preferred in many areas such as erosion control, road construction, dam stabilization. The monopour system is a system that allows large volumes of concrete to be poured at once. Fastfoot is a system used to create concrete feet made of polyethylene fabric. When these two systems are used together, they save both time and money. In this way, they offer many advantages over traditional wooden molds. They require less labor and material. They can be easily put together on the construction site to create a mold of the desired size and shape. It is frequently preferred in construction projects due to its fast installation, durability, and versatile use.